I think
Jay Slam came out stronger. Uh-huh. He started off stronger, and he finished strong. So I give it to Jay Slam.
Jay Slam!